While this might sound harsh, legally you are only entitled to the reasonable costs of Money's treatment and or the cost of purchasing a replacement dog.
These are family pets, they're not commodities, they're not just a viable and sellable thing.